babies. Oh, babies. Did you just get woke up, Brianna? Too cute. What are you guys doing back there? Huh? Are you wrestling? Are you wrestling? Obi and Tika. Best friends. Hey, Obi. Buddy, I know. Will you be a big boy? Hi, Rihanna. You climbing? Tika. I'm giving them some fuds before Mama Kenya comes in and eats it all. Miss Rihanna, your turn. What are you doing, Missy? What are you doing? Cleaning up the scraps. Cleaning up the scraps. Too funny. Too funny. You being a little vacuum? Babies. Get out of there, Mama Kitty. So cute. Are you helping, Mama? Are you helping? Hello. Get your toys. You're so silly. You are so silly. Aren't you, Asha? You are so silly. What are you doing? This way. Are you praying? Are you praying? Being a little purr machine. Are you praying just like your mommy, nice and loud? So cute. Hi. You're so funny, Asha. Climbing. You're a little climbing kitten. Yes, you are. Oh, you think so, do ya? You think so, do ya?
She's actually already climbed up the bed, both her and Rihanna. So I've had to put some more wall up.
Just because they're too little to jump off of the bed, I don't want them to hurt themselves. But they're excellent little climbers. Yes, they are. Are you cleaning now too, Mama?
Look at her go.
Not yet, my little one. Trying to break free. Get out of here. I usually use the cheese tree, and they go up and down from the cheese tree. A few more days and they'll be ready. What are you doing? You're funny, Obi. I guess we'll do weigh-ins before I forget. All right. Miss Tika. Yoink. Tika was 5.91 last night. And she's 6.03 tonight. Good job, Miss Tika. 6.03. Wow. Not even 5 weeks old. Are you next, Miss Asha, sitting in the chicken wheel? Ooh, too cute. Asha is weighing 5.88. She was 5.88 or 5.80 last night. Come here, Obi. Oh, I know, it's so scary. You stay there. Six oh one. Good job, Mr. Obies. 6.01. He was 5.88 last night. And last but not least will be our little Miss Rihanna. Yoink. Rihanna, you stay there. She was 5.01 last night. Good job, little kittens. Good job, little kittens. Hi, Scamp. What are you doing? What are you doing, Pika? Hey, Mama. Are you going to use the pee-pee box? You're just gonna roll around. Ash is gonna play with my hair because she's a scamp. Yes, you are. Hi, Mama. Hi. Who wants to cuddle? Is Asha trying to snuggle? Asha is going to be a very prominent snuggler, I can tell. Are you going to go pee-pee at all, or are you just playing? Get out of here, Mama. What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? Are you sleepy? You guys sleepy? So sleepy. Go to your beds. Oh, you're so sleepy. Bloop. Hi, Obies. She's just like Mama, digging to China. What are you doing? Are you having fun? Are you ready to go pee-pee yet? Asha has had two tiny poops. I'm not 100% sure if it's Asha, but she's had the most fuds, so I suspect it's been her. What are you doing? She is, yes. Are you gonna go pee-pee soon? Or are you digging to China still? You're too funny. You go back in there. You're funny. Are you just playing? Are you just playing? Rihanna fell asleep. She got so tired. She couldn't stand it. Too cute. Are you trying to climb past your mommy? You're too funny. These two are wrestling. Obi's pretty fluffy too, it's just hard to tell because he's darker and he's not as fluffy. Here. Bloop. Hey you. Hi. Hello. These two are still wrestling. Oh, are you gonna take down Chicken Whale? Huh? Are you gonna take down Chicken Whale? Oh, do you need a little potty cure, Missy? Alright, everyone. I'm gonna end the Periscope for tonight. But I will be back tomorrow night, of course, 8 o'clock Kitten Standard Time, some more adorableness. They're getting so big. Aww, Rihanna woke up to go snuggle with Chicken Whale. Too cute. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you tomorrow.